There's Clem McCarthy. I'm sure he was the announcer that day. Clem was a pretty good announcer and did a lot of announcing for our trotting races at Goshen and Roosevelt Raceway. But these are good pictures of the Goshen. You see, there was there. You can see Harry Short with his white colors finishing the race. And there's, you'll see Mr. Egan go in the winner's circle. That's Mr. Mooney on Fred's left there.